This is incoming tide at Walcott Inlet. We're only about an hour off high tide at 3:15, and it's supposed to rise more than 10 metres from this point. It's roaring in.